Frustration, the guilt, and the empathy I have for everybody.